one to start with.
What is that?
But this is a nice one to start
it
with.
It is. That's cool to start.
It's got more water in it than the last time.
Than what y'all saw?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is a good shot. I love how the it hits that and it splatters, and it's almost like it's splattering right toward the camera. Yeah, it looks like that beech tree there. Oh yeah, that looks split up there on the ridge. Wow. That's quite a difference. I think we can get through here. What a completely changed landscape. It's really a stunning little canyon.
been over there a few times. We've done some hiking, but we haven't done a lot of woodsy hikes.
There's some great stuff off trail up there too.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. McKay Hollow. I really like McKay Hollow.
That one you put a picture up yesterday. The little amphitheater, that little bowl. So.
Tried to figure out at times where this boulder actually came from, because you knew it had to roll down the hill from somewhere, right. But the bluff line's literally just right there. This has always seemed kind of a unique little spot with it, that long shelf like that, and the water coming down. Yeah. still want to know what's up above this thing.
What, Tim?
I still want to know what's up above this thing.
Yeah. Pretty easy to
Yeah.